Come set your rule and reign in our hearts again. Increase in us, we pray.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Grace Bible Church on this lovely Sunday morning.
Okay, let's stand up. We have very hype music today. And yes, I was requested hype music, and then the person that requested it isn't here, which is upsetting. But it's still hype, so we're going to do it anyway. So get ready to start bouncing, start dancing in the middle of the stage, okay? Yep, get ready.
Thank you.
are the power in our veins, our Lord.
You are the fire.
dropping all my picks today. This is a song we did on Wednesday, so it may be new, it may not be new. Technically, it's an old song, but it's different. Yeah, we're doing it differently than it's originally put, so yeah. See how it goes. Start singing if you don't know it. That's how you learn it. So.
My soul will rest in you.
Saw it in a new light the other day, because when I first heard it, and every time since yesterday, I've always thought of it being as like a salvation song, right? We're coming to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide, and yeah, forgiveness that was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. But if you think about it, all the verses and the chorus and even the bridges, it doesn't have to only be applied to people that are not saved. It could be to all of us. Like, at some point when we're Christians, or if we're not Christians, we are all hurting and broken, right? We are all overwhelmed by weight of sin or weight on just, like, stress and everything on our shoulders, right? We do the same thing. We're still not doing it ourselves even after we're saved. We still have to come to the altar, still come to Jesus and lay down our sins and just give everything to Jesus. So that was an interesting way of listening to the song I discovered the other day. Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna sing it now.
Are you hurting and broken within? Overwhelmed by the weight of sin, Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father. Bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Leave behind your regrets and mistakes. Come today, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling. Sorrows and trade them for joy. From the ashes a new life is born. Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Oh, what a savior.
What a Savior! Isn't He wonderful?
altars, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Bear your cross as you wait for the crown. Tell the world of the treasure you found.
Thank you so much for that beautiful worship set. So today we have a special guest speaker who's delivering our message. Everyone, this is Frank Matz. And
am I starting? You did last time.
Some glad morning when there's life before. I
thank you for this day. We thank you for Psalm 63, for the message that came forth through Frank, and how we, Father God, we want to meditate on that. We want to just, when we're in the dryness of the wilderness, Father God, that we would continue to seek you and trust in you and not our own strength and our own understanding. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.